use one of your legs over the rope, that is the sliding rope, and sit comfortably. Use instep of one of the legs at the back. Yes, that's what you're doing now. Well, you point the other one straight to the pole continuously until you get to your destination here. You must not allow that leg going forward to come back. Or else, you may have to obey the law of gravity.